The UPND government is about to commit an illegality of importing GMO products into this country against the law. The starting point should have been them referring to the law. We have a law styled the Biosafety Act, which provides for an approval process of importing GMO products into the country. This particular law provides for the procedures for how GMO products are to be transited through Zambia. So there's no need for ministers and permanent secretaries to be all over regarding this particular subject. Let them refer to what the law says. The Biosafety Act provides for those procedures. The same act also provides for a public hearing. The Zambian people must be given an opportunity to speak to this particular matter as to whether they agree that this country should import GMO products.